There may be a way to choose what sex your new child will be. There's even a kit you can use. It is causing an outrage. Some people say it sounds like genetic engineering.
The results could be very unforeseen.
Monday on World News Time.